Today we'll start exercise 5.2. Today only we'll do question number 1. Okay, and this chapter is entirely related with pie chart. So this is a pie chart. Okay, so I have not written the question. I will read out the question for you. Now, according to the question 1, a survey was made to find the type of music that a certain group of young people liked in a city. Okay, so it is all about music. Now, adjoining the pie chart shows the findings of the survey. This is the survey was made among the young people. So, according to the pie chart, light music was admired by 40% of the young people. Semi-classical music was admired by 20% of the young people. Classical music was liked by 10% of the young people. And folk music was liked by 30% of the young people. Now, the first question they have asked, from this pie chart, answer the following. The first question is, if 20 people like classical music, okay, they have given the number for the classical music, this, okay, if 20 people liked classical music, how many people were surveyed? So you will have to find the total number of people. So what I've done, number of people who like classical music according to the pie chart is, see, 10%. So I've written this 10%. So 10% represents 20 people, isn't it? According to the question. So we'll write as 10% represents 20 people. So 1% will represent how much? 20 by 10. So 100% means this is all about 100%. So 100% will represent how much people? 20 by 10 into 100. Now we'll just have to reduce it. So the answer will come as 200 people. So altogether 200 people were there, among which 10% admired classical music and 20% semi-classical, 40% light music and 30% folk music. Okay. Now, what is the second question? The second part of this question is, which type of music is liked by the maximum number of people? So again, we have to observe the pie chart properly. You see that if you observe carefully, then you will find that light music is admired by most of the people. So what I have written, you see, from the pie chart, it can be easily observed that light music is represented by the maximum part of the pie chart, isn't it? The maximum part of the pie chart is occupied by what? Light music, that is 40%. So, hence, most of the people like light music. That's it, student. Okay. And in question number 3, they have said, suppose if a cassette company were to make 1,000 CDs, fine. How many CDs? 1,000 CDs. How many of each type would they make? That means how many light music they will, how many CDs of light music they will make, how many CDs of semi-classical CDs they will make, how many CDs of classical music they will make, and folk music. Every music you have to find it out. Now what I've done, the total number of CDs companies made is what? 1,000. Among which number of CDs of classical music is what? 10% according to the figure. Classical music, what? 10%. So 10% of 1,000 is what? 100. Now, number of CDs of semi-classical music. Semi-classical music is what? Semi-classical music is 20%. So we'll do it. Number of CDs of semi-classical music is 20% of 1,000. If you calculate it, then you will find answer will come as 200 CDs. Okay, so 200 CDs of semi-classical music the company will make. Number of CDs of folk music. Now, what was the folk music? 30%. Now, number of CDs of folk music equals to 30% of 1,000. That is 30 by 100 into 1,000. So, you just reduce it and the answer will come as 300. Finally, they have asked number of CDs of light music, which was the maximum and most popular among the people. That is the light music, 40%. So, number of CDs of light music is 40% of 1,000. That is 40 by 100 into 1,000. If you reduce it, your answer will get as 400. So, finally, we came up with the conclusion that 100 classical music the company will make, 200 semi-classical music they will make, 300 CDs of folk music the company will make, and 400 CDs of light music the company will make. Okay, so this is the solution of question number 1. Today only question number 1 is the assignment. Okay, thank you and God bless you all.